Welcome to the band portion of the CREC Music Festival. I'm Liz Reed-Soyle. I'm one of the music teachers here at CREC. I'm at Aerospace Elementary. We have had an amazing day. The choir kids, well, we all showed up at about 7 or 7:30 this morning, and then the choir kids came at 8:30 and did their concert at 11:30. And then these band guys, some of them were in both the choir and the band, so they've been here all day. These are some hardworking children right here. And we thank you so much for allowing us to take part in your Saturday and for coming and supporting the CREC Music Festival and supporting your kids. So, I don't see anyone that I can introduce except for these two wonderful people up on stage. They're gonna be conducting the band this afternoon. And we also have Mary Tardif, who's conducting the band. Where'd she go? Oh, she's over there. Ms. Mary Tardif is going to be from which two schools next year? You know, those other two. Those. Okay, she's from the Academy of the Arts. All right, got that. And then Kristen Benoit is from Montessori. See, I don't know. And Jen Zerbal teaches at IMS. So without further ado, please welcome your band kids.
Thank you.
part of the vision of this festival is that children can continue to participate with us as they go on to the secondary level. So to inspire and motivate the younger band, they're now going to have a seat and listen to our older ensemble when they have a turn on the stage. So can we give it up one more time for our blue band? Allow me to transition between our band seats.
The next piece, Companion of My Voice, first of all, it's a difficult piece of music. Even if you're able to play your parts easily and really well, it really requires a great deal of rehearsal time to figure out how these complex parts all work together. It's also in the less than friendly band key of G flat major, which is more flat than most of these kids have seen in their lifetime. And really, first of all, congratulations to all of our secondary teachers who prepared their kids really well. And thanks to all the folks who got their kids here. The next piece is written in the score and in the kids' parts that this piece of music was written, it was commissioned by a high school band director on the occasion of the loss through death by cancer of one of his band members. So they commissioned a piece of music that included a bass clarinet solo. And so you'll notice when our kids are playing with absolute amazing, beautiful expression, which of course is what music is all about, is expressing emotion. This piece has a lot to say. So once again, Companion of My Voice.
Thank you. Thank you.